And whoever welcomes a child like this welcomes me. Matthew 18:5. Kory, Wawanaca Children's Home is so much more than just a home. It's a family. It's a place where children regain their childhood. A place where God's love abounds. Kory, Wawanaca Children's Home, Takachia, is a home for abandoned and orphaned children nestled deep within the Andes Mountains. With its rural setting, one-room schoolhouse, and organic farm, this home provides a safe and healthy environment for children ages 3 to 14. Our home in Takachia is a rehabilitative home where the children are healed through agriculture, nature, tranquility, and affection. They are given structure through a daily routine of chores, education, and play. Kory, Wawanaca Children's Home Ovehuyo is the second phase of our home and is located in the outskirts of the city of La Paz. This home is for our 6th through 12th graders who have graduated from the program in Takachia and focuses on education and vocational preparation. Our home in La Paz is where our teenagers take what they have learned in Takachia to the next level. Their self-confidence is strengthened through extracurricular activities, educational support, and continued spiritual guidance. All children arrive at Kory, Wawanaca Children's Home under a court order, and we work closely with the Bolivian Child Protective Services and the Methodist Church of Bolivia to ensure that we are giving the best possible quality of care. Our legal commitment to our children is to the age of 18, but our Christian commitment is lifelong. We want to support our children through higher education, finding a job, forming a family, or with whatever their futures might hold. We believe all of our children are more precious than the finest riches and jewels of the world. We know that in God's eyes, even at our worst, we are more precious than gold. Since its beginning, Kory, Wawanaca Children's Home has depended on the generosity of individuals to develop its program. We continue to depend on the support of individuals like you to meet the needs of our children both physically and emotionally. Your prayers and financial support are vital to the continued success of our home. Your support of Kory, Wawanaca Children's Home provides more than just food and shelter. It provides a family. And for that, we just want to say thank you.
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 Thank you.